Well, several advertising associations have backed Tanishq. Let's take a look at what a few have said. The advertising associations, the International Advertising Association has said that they oppose illegal threats, antisocial behavior over the advertisement. There needs to be an effort to strengthen the freedom of commercial speech and expression, provide businesses a safe environment for advertising. Advertising Standards Council of India say that there is nothing indecent, repulsive or vulgar in the Tanishq ad, and that they dismiss the complaint against the Tanishq ad. The Advertising Club says the Tanishq ad is not derogatory to any religion. It doesn't hurt national sentiment.